Hello, in front of me I've got Philips headphones. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable touch controls. In the beginning, make sure that your headphones are connected with Philips headphones app and go to app. Enter settings and switch this button to enable or disable this function. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.